Yeah, I didn't know what to do. I had a fight coming up, no coach, no nothing, and there weren't many foreigners that were taken seriously at that time. And they will throw you to the lions, they'll throw you to the dogs. You get in a situation where you, it's out of your control. You're at the mercy of where they're gonna put you to fight and whatnot, and you know, oh, kick the bag, that's enough training. I was lucky enough.